Governor wie county ejo Dr. Ochilo Ayako niga ire alire ire yoko chia kubwate siyabale mibonsi ilioko ene kiaogo ki na kweli gesari yabo niga ya kuwanaya soku igura kwa bene wesho ya Migori asichinse mecho asamenta kwerera mune serekali niga ya bekire mirubile mekirano ilioko ene kiaogo ki nuku koro asensemo yobulimi.
Recruited the 280 agripreneurs in the county to provide extension services to our farmers, farming and smart, climate smart agriculture requires knowledge. And without agripreneurs, we would have been unable to build capacity and give skills to our farmers for better productivity. We have recently purchased 20 new motorcycles to boost mobility for our extension service staff. We procured 20 computers to support farmers' cooperatives in bookkeeping and aggregation and market access for their produce. Together with the national government, we are building quite a number of fresh produce markets. Farmers should adopt the climate smart agriculture. Our farmers should not tire because the county government will and continues to partner with them for better productivity and better income. I want to say that the national government should, and I believe, understand that agriculture is the goal. The challenge or the challenges we have as counties is that there isn't enough money that is allocated for counties to be able to fully support agriculture. So as a county, agriculture is our priority. As a county, feeding our people, feeding the nation, employing our people, employing many people in the nation is our objective. As a county, our objective is trade and also provision of raw materials and attracting investors who will help us do more value addition. So as a county, agriculture is our priority. As a county, feeding our people, feeding the nation, employing our people, employing many people in the nation is our objective. As a county, our objective is trade and also provision of raw materials and attracting investors who will help us do more value addition.